Chadwick Boseman wife accepts his Golden Globe Award in emotional speech. Chadwick Boseman won a Golden Globe, and his wife gave a touching and emotional acceptance speech on behalf of the late actor. Taylor Simone Ledward accepted Boseman's Globe for Best Actor in a Motion Picture, Drama Sunday night during the COVID cautious ceremony. Ledward was emotional, and ran through a list of everyone her husband would have thanked if he was still alive to accept the honor. Ledward opened her speech saying Chadwick would thank God and his parents. She also mentioned Boseman's team, both on and off the set of Ma Rainey's Black Bottom. In closing, Taylor said, "We have to take all the moments to celebrate those we love, so thank you HFPA for this opportunity to do exactly that." Chadwick died in August of last year after a very private battle with colon cancer. He was only 43. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, please don't forget to support me by subscribing to our channel and like this video and share it.